Welcome to the channel. Today we are going to find out the derivative of 1 over x to the power n. That is, we are going to find out this ddx of 1 over x to the power n. Okay, to find out the derivative of this expression, we will apply the power law of differentiation. Ddx of x to the power a means a x to the power a minus 1. Right, that is, we'll take power, then we have to deduct 1 from the power. Look, 1 over x to the power n, if you take this variable to the top, then you have to change the sign of this power, right? So ddx x to the power minus n, we can rewrite this, or now if I apply the power law, this minus n will come here, then we have to deduct 1 from the power. So basically we are getting here minus n x to the power minus n minus 1, and this is the result, right? Answer. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well. We can rewrite this, right? Minus n divided by x to the power n plus 1.